Good morning, Opostas. We'll be doing the kovaka fry. 2 cups of Ivy Gourd, cut thin. I'm going to add oil to cover this completely. Give it 1 cup. So we are going to do kollu parppu, which is kollu masiyal. So this is what we will be doing, sprouted horsegram mash. 1, 2, 3 tablespoons. 3 tablespoons of coconut oil. 1 cup of shallots. 1/4 cup of green chilies. Around 10 garlic cloves. 1 tablespoon ginger. 1 tablespoon fresh turmeric. 1 tablespoon cumin. Place 2 tomatoes like this. 2 cups of horsegram. Add 1/2 teaspoon of salt. So no water. I'm going to have to close this. Whistles. Ten minutes. I'm going to switch this off. Release the pressure. Angar ga. Everybody irukku paaka. Marka, pumbu marka. Usparka. Perfectly fried. Not a drop of oil has been used. 1/8 teaspoon of asafoetida, 1/8 teaspoon of turmeric powder, teaspoon of chili powder. 1/2 teaspoon of salt. Mix it all up. And you have your kovaka fry ready. Can you hear that? CPF. That is the temperature, 94 degrees. Much below the smoking point, nothing much to worry about. Now you take this and give it now. Here they can put it on and give it now. Yes, now look at that. Onions have caramelized. Look at that. Onions have caramelized beautifully. Now just mash this into a sauce. Add this, just mix it, or if you want, you can also mash it. Thank you, Angma. bit of lemon. Come on. Testing, testing.
I'm going to go to the house.
அப்படி
சொல்ல கூடாது எது வருமா அப்படிதான் சொல்லிட்டு இருக்கேன் எப்போ சூப்பர்னு
சொல்லுவேன் degrees. If there is any water in there, it would have evaporated away. That was 182. Let's see how much it weighs now. That is around 5 grams of oil.